Having represented many injured cyclists, I begin to see a pattern of some mistakes that are often made right after the accident. Unfortunately, the most common one is to get up, brush it off, and go home. For the more minor bicycle accident injuries, sometimes people aren't aware of the injuries that they sustained inside. Sometimes they're even embarrassed. It's critically important that you seek medical assistance right away. You need to get evaluated. We don't know what we don't know until a doctor has made that evaluation. So one of the most common mistakes I see is people just brushing it off and saying, let me ice it off, or let me put a heat pack when I get home. Now for your more severe injury cases, which unfortunately bicycle accidents tend to be extremely severe. A common mistake is to not gather as much information as possible. A lack of information sort of creates a fog of war where the defendant can claim that you were crossing the road or they had the right of way. There's any number of defenses that they can bring up after the fact. But if a cyclist is armed with facts from the moment of the incident, it makes things a lot easier. The best thing to do, if possible, is to take photographs, take videos. If there's any witnesses, get their name, get their number. Record as much as possible right at the scene of the accident. Again, bicycle accidents tend to be devastating. A lot of times an ambulance is rushed in and the cyclist is rushed out, but there still are things that can be done. Now, another common mistake is to say something that might damage your case. Maybe speaking with an insurance company or admitting liability or anything along those lines that could damage your case long term. Again, if you're involved in an accident as a cyclist, it's critically important that you contact us right away. We are experienced attorneys specifically at handling bicycle accidents. Please reach out to the Victory Law Firm right away.